I should have felt ashamed. I should have felt guilty. But God let me know that I was all right with him. You know, I was okay. Don't worry about it. You know, that too will pass. Just go on and live your life. And I said, yeah, that's right. And that's grace. That's what God is all about. So I said, everybody in the church, I don't care who you are, there's no condemnation in those who are in Jesus Christ. I mean, you are, whatever you've done, forget about it. But don't think that you can just go out and do it again. Because God's grace is easily given, but it was not easily earned. And that's the key. Mm-hmm. What happened that we received grace freely, but it was paid for? And that's the marvelous story of Jesus Christ. He paid for it with his own sacrifice.